Good afternoon, class. How are you? How are you?
Fine, ma'am.
Okay, let's start the class. I think every one of you have seen waste material around you.
Yes.
Okay, then tell me what kind of waste material you see around your home or at your home.
Ice cream sticks.
Yes. Anyone?
Vegetable waste material like beans.
Okay, now.
Ma'am, plastic bottles.
Yeah, this is a best example. Everyone, you have seen waste material. So, have you ever think we can make something useful around it? With it, we can make something useful. Have you ever made something useful with waste material?
No.
No?
No.
You have never made. Yes, and you.
Yes, ma'am. One time, I used plastic bottle in which I have put the food for birds.
Very good. We can make very very decorative thing with these material, like this bottle, plastic bottle. We cut it and we can make with decorative material with it, and we can use matchsticks, you know, matchsticks, and we can make border with the help of these matchsticks, and like plastic ice cream sticks jo hoti hain, we can use these sticks also. So there are very many ways we can use the waste material. So today we will do a chapter named Wonderful Waste. By name, you can assume the story of the chapter. It is very clear by the name, Wonderful Waste. It means in this story, we are telling the how we can use the waste material in a wonderful way. So let's start the story. It is a story of a Maharaja who had a grand dinner in his palace. Grand, you know, बहुत बड़ा भोजन, बहुत रात को उसके महल में बहुत बड़ा भोजन उसने organize किया हुआ है. So when he entered the kitchen in the afternoon, because the dinner was in the night, so in the afternoon he entered the kitchen just to survey the dishes that had been prepared for the dinner. So when he entered, he saw a basket in which vegetable scraps are being kept. So he asked the cook, "What will you do with these vegetable scraps?" Cook said, "These are waste. We will throw them." He said, "How you can throw these bits and pieces of vegetable? You can't throw them. Find a way to use it." Cook was amazed. How we can use this waste material? I can't use them. He was in a fix. Who? Cook. Cook was in a fix. In a fix is a phase. You know what is the meaning of a phase? Have you ever heard phase? Phase. Like we have word meaning, in the same way we have phases. Phases is a group of words. Like a word has a different meaning. In the same way, phrases is a group of words which had a hidden meaning. Like in Hindi, we know muhavre and lokoktiyan. Yeah, in the same way, phrases, it has a hidden meaning. Like I said, the cook was in a fix. In a fix. In a fix means a situation we can't hide it from. A situation hard to escape from. A situation hard to escape from. Why it is hard to escape from? Because Maharaja has ordered him to use that waste material, and being a servant, he has to follow it. He can't deny it. So he was in a fix, and he stared that basket for a long time. Stared मतलब बहुत देर तक वो देखता रहा. So suddenly an idea across his mind is also a phase, which means suddenly अचानक से he think of an idea. He put all the vegetable scraps, washed them, cleaned them, and then put a huge pot, and then put all the vegetables in that pot, and then he put this pot on fire for cooking. In the other way, next he make a mixture of some garlic, some coconut, some green chilies, and make a paste of it, and then add it to the pot and add it some salt. So after some time, a tempting smell started coming from the dish. You know tempting? टेम्पटिंग मूव लाइक जिससे मुंह में पानी आ जाता है, कहते हैं ना कि जा रहे हो वाओ क्या डिश बन रही होगी, हमें कुछ नहीं पता तो क्या बन रहा बट मुंह में पानी आ जाना. सो अ टेम्पटिंग स्मेल स्टार्टेड कमिंग फ्रॉम द डिश. सो द डिश इज रेडी नाउ. सो द कुक सर्व ऑल द गेस्ट टू द न्यू टू ऑल द गेस्ट टू न्यू डिश एंड everyone was eager to know the name of okay thank you.